Moms, meet me again with me. Now I'm going to make Javanese crackers. How to make it? Okay, follow me. Yeah, the ingredient are onion, garlic, tamari, candle nut, coriander, salt, puree, all of them. And give the slices of lime juice. And then next, mix with 2 big spoonfuls of tapioca and 4 big spoonfuls of rice flour. Join me how to make it. 2 big spoonful of tapioca and 4 big spoonful of rice flour. And then mix them with seasoning that you have already made. Mix all of them and also mix the slices of lime leaves.
Nice cooking!